I just want to thank everybody and thank God for you for coming out to my birthday and my church hat release party. Just a blessing to have all you. Do I thank you for coming? I watch you on TV all the time.
This was her vision. You know, this was her collection, and I was just here to support it.
I said, before I leave this earth, I was going to do something worthwhile, because I done worked all my life and stuff. Now, I'm going to name some of these hats for you.
I mean, I didn't have the heart to tell her that they weren't pretty, you know. Oh, they show
up. Now, I designed this hat right here, was designed for all the ladies that work in the church kitchen that's in charge of paper plates. That's a beautiful hat that I designed.
It's beautiful.
And this right here is for pastor's aide. If you notice, all the pastor's aide wear these beautiful hats like this right here. And now this right here is for the mother of the church or the pastor's wife. You understand? You think we can sell these?
Oh, I think they're gonna be beautiful. They're gorgeous.
I'll be back. I'm gonna hold you. You think? Oh, nigga, what do you see these hats right I got on right here? Excuse me. I'm so sorry. Excuse me.
They weren't just fucking ugly. They were awful. Look like some rats been eating at them, and they had feathers, and they had all kind of shit on them.
So what y'all think?
Damn!
That's beautiful.
I told you, friend, I mean,
oh.
Yeah, look at that.
Oh, you got feathers on it, and oh, you got a picture on the head?
Uh-uh.
Oh, and look at the butterfly.
Yeah, butterfly, way beautiful, ain't it? That's God.
You made this?
Uh-huh.
Oh, wow.
And you know, Shirley helped me. She got the parts for it. You see the cross?
Where's the cross? You got some cross shit up here. Oh, there's the cross. Uh-huh. And you got a teddy bear?
Dwight had called me earlier and asked me to come to this little shame thing they was having. So, girl, don't worry. We ain't gonna be here that long, because I don't know what Dwight got us into. He said it's some type of high fashion hat party or something. I have no idea.
Hey, Candy, where y'all hats at?
So I came over here to support my friend Dwight.
I was invited here by Dwight.
Dwight, okay. You look, you have to have a hat to come in. Now, if you don't want, did y'all bring any hats?
Excuse me, ma'am. What is that?
Oh, baby, this is a hat that was made. This hat cost probably more albums than Escape and so. Anyway.
What? This lady. Okay.
I'm like,
look, I don't have time for this. She gonna meet me at the door with some hats that look like the little 3-year-old class and doggone Sunday school made them. I'm not putting that on my hair. Is she crazy? She got to be crazy. She thought I was gonna put that hat on my head.
Isn't that pretty on you?
Thank you.
What do you
think
about to put this hat on?
Now, Candy, this right here is neutral. This is made from a real pitch. You understand that? Look at that. You know who designed this? Birdman, the rapper. Birdman.
Ma'am, okay. I'm sorry.
Real pitch.
That's cute.
Do you like cabbage?
What? Okay,
no,
okay, look.
Don't
I understand
trying.
You got your hats.
I got hat wigs. Look at that.
Look,
look
if Kim comes to the party,
if you don't want to wear no hats, you got to get the hell out of here. No, baby, get the hell out.
And then she had the nerve to put her hands on me.
I ain't no killer, but don't push me. Get your hands off.
Get your hands off.
Get your hands off me.
Get your hands off me.
Get your hands off me.
Get your hands off me. Look here.
Get your hands off me.
I should have just walked away from her ass. Because I knew I was about to blow up on her ass. I knew it. I felt it coming. You know what I'm saying? Dwight, I'll catch you later, honey. Don't touch me, old lady.
But baby, I beat her ass, baby. All your hair going that way. What you got it like that? Bah!
Get your friends, man. Get your friends. See, you always got these crazy friends. I can't deal with it. And then she brought out the real ATL, the real East Point side of me. You know what I'm saying? I didn't need to be at this old lame party anyway.
Party got right here to stay. All I came to say, happy Easter day. Man, I look down. Man, I look down. Man, I look down. Leave me alone.
Happy Easter Day. Happy Easter Day.